Ang karunungan ay kapangyarihan. And it's time once again to put that power to the test here on K-Check. Hello everyone, I'm Attorney Gabby Concepcion. Welcome to Season 3 of K-Check. Dito sinisiguro naming may challenge para sa bawat contestant at viewer at laging may bagong natututunan habang pinagdadaanan ang challenge na yan. So stick with us until the final week of this exciting competition to find out who our next K-Check champion will be. So apat na contestants ang dadaan sa ating karunungan check sa araw na to. Unang-una na si Rav, who is a student of UP Diliman. He's interested in places and spaces. In his free time, he loves exploring online maps to discover new adventures that he will add to his bucket list. He is also a beach person. Si Mylene naman is a BS in Accountancy student of NU Manila. Her favorite subject is mathematics and her hobbies are watching K-dramas, anime, and horror movies or series. She loves cooking, attending concerts, and listening to, syempre, sino pa, Taylor Swift, as well as listening to OPM songs. She's an active community leader and a certified extrovert. Si Jai naman is a graduating student from University of Caloocan City studying public administration. A diligent working student with a talent for hosting, at aagawan pa yata ako ng trabaho. She also likes to watch movies and series and listens to multi-genre music. Last but not least, Markle is a student of geography in UP Diliman. He likes the outdoors because he feels peace in it. So these four will be competing under the watchful eyes of today's K-Check panel of experts. Siyempre, ang ating mga suke, katulad ni Professor Glessy Atienza of the College of Arts and Letters, UP Diliman ay nandito. Nandito din si Professor Neil Santillan, former chairperson of the UP Diliman Department of History. And of course, we have Assistant Professor Marla Endriga of the Department of Biology, UP Manila. At ngayon, contestants, it's time for our first round. In this round, correct answers are 10 points each. So get ready to buzz in and collect those points. So, what are we waiting for? Let's begin. This is round one. Question number one. In what 2023 movie that earned more than $1.4 billion in the box office did Margot Robbie play the title role? Rav.
Barbie.
Barbie is the correct answer. K-Check. Question number two. How many months does it take the Earth to complete one revolution around the sun? Markle.
12 months.
12 months is the correct answer. K-Check. Question number three. From a small fishing village in the 19th century, what has become the most populous city in the United Arab Emirates today? Rav.
Dubai.
Dubai is the correct answer. K-Check. Question number four. Fill in the blank to complete the popular Christmas carol. I saw mommy kissing. Jai.
Santa Claus.
Santa Claus, of course. Question number five. In 2001, which Western European country was the first nation to legalize same-sex marriage? Marco.
United Kingdom.
The answer is incorrect. Rav.
Ireland.
It is also incorrect. Mylene.
UK po.
The answer is still incorrect. Jai. The correct answer is the Netherlands. Question number six. What is the title of the YouTube series of Matthew Robert Patrick about understanding the science and stories behind popular video games? Rav.
The game theory.
Game theory is the correct answer. K-check. Question number 7. In Seville, Granada, Malaga, and Cordoba, these are provinces in what European country, Marco?
Spain.
Spain is the correct answer. K-check. Question number 8. What vitamin is mainly produced by the action of sunlight on skin? Marco?
Vitamin D.
Vitamin D is the correct answer. K-check. Question number 9. In mental math this time, what number is 2/3 of 39? Rav?
26.
26 is the correct answer. K-check. Question number 10. In what ocean can you find a so-called ring of fire composed of more than 400 volcanoes, Rav?
Pacific Ocean.
The Pacific Ocean is the correct answer. Question number 11. Tenzing Norgay and Edmund Hillary were the first persons to climb which 8,850-meter tall mountain? Rav?
Mount Everest.
Mount Everest is the correct answer. K-check. Question number 12 and the last question for this first round in the movies. What animals are Aslan and Simba? Rav?
Lion.
Aslan and Simba are lions. The answer is correct. K-check. And that's it for our first round. And after that first round, we have Rav in the lead with 70 points, followed by Markle with 30, Jai with 10, Mylene with 0 points at this point. So ito na po ang ating portion kung kailan kinikilala natin ang ating mga contestants. Itong portion na to ay ang K-chika. So makipag-chikahan tayo sa mga contestants natin. Rav, unahin ka namin. Can you please explain what you mean by places and spaces being your top interest?
Well, I am most interested with places and spaces. Specifically, I travel pero online sa mga remote sensing applications tulad ng Google Earth. So yung Street View, so iniikot ko yung mga places before I even go there tulad ng Baguio City. So ako yung naging tour guide nila before pa ako makapunta doon myself.
Interesting. Pero ginagawa mo na ba yan for countries, other countries outside the Philippines? Do you do that for places outside the Philippines?
Yes, hindi pa ako nakapunta sa other countries pero naikot ko na sila sa laro na GeoGuessr.
Galing. So maraming salamat, Rav. Susunod naman si Mylene, who considers herself an active community leader. Ano ba ang pinagkakaabalahan mo ngayon sa inyong community?
I am currently nasa organization po. Auditor po ako and at the same time, advocate po kami ng mental health, ng sex education, like meron po kaming parang umaattend ng mga seminar para tapos ibababa namin sa community namin para mag-spread yung mga awareness sa community po namin.
Oo, kailangan natin yan. Mental health, sex education. These are issues that really confront, no, your generation. So in any case, that's a very noteworthy endeavor. And maraming salamat muna in the meantime, Rav and Mylene. Maraming salamat sa inyong mga naibahagi sa amin. Babalik po kami at kakausapin natin si Jai at saka si Markle later on. In the meantime, round 2 naman tayo susunod sa pagbabalik ng K-Check. So tuloy pa rin po ang ating karunungan check at this point. Uulitin lang natin ang ranking ng ating mga contestants. Rav is in first place with 70 points, followed by Markle with 30, Jai with 10, and Mylene with 0 points at this point in time. So as promised, tatapusin natin ang ating portion known as K-Chika! So Jai, I love the energy of our audience today. So Jai, ano ang work mo ngayon? Do you see yourself making, hosting a career in the future?
Yes, I am currently working as a service crew in a known restaurant, fast food resto. But at the meantime, I am also doing hosting for birthday parties. I see yung hosting po is one of my hobbies. But as of now, hindi ko pa po siya nakikita as my future work because I am more focused on my field, public administration.
So will you be working in government?
Yes,
eventually?
Ma'am.
Yan. Kailangan natin ng fresh blood sa ating gobyerno. So maraming salamat, Jai. Ngayon naman, Markle, habang ang ibang tao ay nakakahanap ng peace by staying in their rooms or being alone, eto naman pong si Markle finds peace in the outdoors. So paki-explain nga, anong outdoors ba itong pinupuntahan mo?
Usually, ma'am, yung mga ano po, yung kanwari mga dagat ganyan or kaya yung mga lake, mga mountains kasi parang mas nakakonect po yung natural self doon sa nature itself. Kaya mas nakakahanap po nung peace doon po.
But when you go out and you are one with nature, do you go alone or do you have friends who go with you?
Minsan po alone, ma'am. Parang pag kanwari nalulungkot po ganyan, mas nakaka parang therapeutic po kasi yung dating pag pupunta po sa mga ganong bagay.
Naramdaman ko ang hugot ni Markle. Naramdaman niyo ba? In any case, maraming salamat sa ating mga contestants. It's always a pleasure to know you and that's why this portion is one of our favorite portions. And this portion is known as...
Yay, Chica!
Love the audience. And now it's time for round two. So contestants, get ready to buzz in. But this time, make sure to strategize. Dahil sa round na to, correct answers are worth 20 points each, but you lose 10 points if you answer incorrectly. So, are you ready? Let's begin. This is round two. Question number one, contestants. According to Guinness, what is the fastest growing plant which can grow up to a meter in just one day? The correct answer is bamboo. Question number two. Celebrating his 40th year in the entertainment industry in 2024, who is this artist currently known as Mr. Pure Energy? Marco.
Gary Valenciano.
Gary Valenciano is the correct answer. K-check. Do you actually listen to Gary V?
No.
Okay. He will be disappointed when he hears your answer. Question number three. What northern ocean touches Russia, Canada, and Greenland? Marco.
Arctic Ocean.
Arctic Ocean is the correct answer. K-check. Question number four. A leading weapon of the Middle Ages, what do you call a short bow fixed transversely on a stock that had a groove to guide the bolt and a trigger to release it? This was the crossbow. Question number five. Which female singer's 2024 album, Cowboy Carter, outsold the rest of the week's top five best-selling albums combined on its debut in the United Kingdom? Beyoncé is the correct answer. Question number six, in basketball, which team won the NBA title in 2021 but failed to make it past the first round of the playoffs in 2023 and 2024, losing to Indiana in May 2024? Marco.
Los Angeles Lakers.
The answer is incorrect. Mylene.
Miami po.
Miami is an incorrect answer. Milwaukee Bucks is the correct answer. Question number seven. Which English author released his novel, The Hobbit, in 1937 that has since sold 100 million copies? The correct answer is J.R. Tolkien. Question number eight. Which Italian artist became famous for his pen and ink drawing Vitruvian Man, as well as his oil painting Mona Lisa? Mylene.
Leonardo da Vinci.
Leonardo da Vinci is the correct answer. K-check. Although akala ko mas mabilis ang mga pag-press ng buzzer sa question na yan. Ha? Question number 9. What planet has two moons, namely Deimos and Phobos? Rav.
Mars.
Mars is the correct answer. K-check. Question number 10 this time. Who starred in the movies The Winning Team, King's Row, and Love is in the Air before becoming the President of the United States in 1981? I think he's the first actor to become president, no? Ronald Reagan is the correct answer. Question number 11, what is the more popular term for the SI system of measurement, which includes the units gram and liter, among others? Marco.
Metric system.
Metric system is the correct answer. K-check. Question number 12 and the last question for this round. What is the title of the TV game show launched in 1998 that features a quiz with a contestant on the hot seat trying to win 1 million pesos by answering a series of multiple choice questions? Rav.
Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
Who Wants to Be a Millionaire is the correct answer. K-check. And that's it for our second round. So, pagkatapos ng ating second round, ay tingnan ulit natin ang rankings ng ating mga contestants. May nagbago ba? Well, we have Rav in first place with 110 points, Markle with 80 points, Mylene and Jai tied for third place with 10 points each. Pero hindi pa natin alam kung sino ba talaga ang magiging winner natin for today. Dahil hindi pa po tayo tapos, dahil ultimate pagalingan na sa pagbabalik ng K-Check. Welcome back to K-Check. Pero bago po tayo magpatuloy, isang recap lang ng ating mga points ng ating mga contestants. Rav is in first place with 110 points, followed by Markle with 80. Mylene and Jai tied for third place with 10 points each. Pero hindi pa nga natin alam kung anong mangyayari dahil meron pa tayong paparating na ultimate pagalingan round. So dito sa round na to, sa ating panel of experts, manggagaling ang mga katanungan. Correct answers are worth 30 points each, pero may 15-point deduction for wrong answers. And this will be a multiple choice round where we will accept the answer itself or the letter and answer, but not the letter only. So contestants, let's go for those points and for the win. So, without further ado, let's begin. So, umpisahan na natin ang ultimate pagalingan round. Contestants, remember, there are a total of 360 points in the ultimate pagalingan round. So, it's anybody's game at this point in time. So, to start the ultimate pagalingan round, Prof. Glessy.
Hey, maraming salamat. Okay. Anong akdang nasa anyong epistolaryo ang nagpakilala ng good manners and right conduct sa ilalim ng panahon ng Administrasyong Espanyol? Letter A, tandang basyong makunat. Letter B, ang pagsusulatan ng dalawang binibini na si Urbana at ni Felisa. Letter C, el filibusterismo. Letter D, Noli Metangere. And letter E, Nena at Neneng. Ang tamang sagot ay letter B, ang pagsusulatan ng dalawang binibini na si Urbana at ni Felisa.
Maraming salamat, Prof. Glessy. Prof. Neil.
Sa anong rehiyon o region bahagi ang mga kabiserang panlalawigan o provincial capitals ng Kabadbaran, Surigao at Tandag? A. Barm. B. Caraga. C. Northern Mindanao. D. Soksarjen. E. Zamboanga Peninsula.
Marco.
Letter C, Northern Mindanao.
Mali.
Rav.
B, Caraga.
Okay, bahagi ang surfing mecca ng Pilipinas na ang tawag natin ay Siargao sa rehiyong ito. Ang tamang sagot ay letter B, Caraga, K-check.
Maraming salamat, Prof. Marla.
Genetics. Which inheritance pattern describes a trait controlled by a gene located on the X chromosome? A. Autosomal dominant. B. Autosomal recessive. C. X-linked. D. Y-linked. E. Mitochondrial. Red-green color blindness and hemophilia are conditions with this inheritance pattern, which is C, X-linked.
Maraming salamat. That's the end of our first round. But before we proceed to the second round, just a recap of the scores. Rav is still in the lead with 140 points, followed by Markel with 65. Mylene and Jai still tied for third place with 10 points each. Second round, Prof. Glessy.
Thank you. Sino ang nagsulat ng 55 volume na koleksyong ito na naglalaman ng primary sources tungkol sa kasaysayan ng Pilipinas? Letter A, si Emma Helen Blair and James Alexander Robertson. Letter B, Mark Twain. Letter C, Mariano Ponce. D, Renato Constantino. And letter E, Isabelo de los Reyes.
Jai.
Renato Constantino.
Sorry, wrong answer.
Mylene.
Isabelo de los Reyes.
Sorry, wrong answer. Ang tamang sagot ay letter A, Emma Helen Blair and James Alexander Robertson. Ito yung The Philippine Islands. No, hinahabol namin yan dati sa pagbili sa bookstore pag nagsisale. Ayan, salamat.
Okay, maraming salamat, Prof. Glessy. Prof. Neil.
Sa anong modernong bayan ng Cambodia matatagpuan ang Angkor, ang kabisera ng Imperyong Khmer mula ika-9 na dantaon hanggang ika-15 na dantaon? A. Angkor Thom. B. Angkor Wat. C. Danang. D. Phnom Penh. E. Siem Reap.
Marco.
D. Phnom Penh.
Mali.
Rav.
B. Angkor Wat.
Mali.
Mylene.
Siem Reap.
Okay, ang tamang sagot ay letter E. Siem Reap. K-check.
Prof. Marla.
How many kilobytes are in a gigabyte? A, 100. B, 1,000. C, 1 million.
Marco.
C, 1 million.
Let me continue. D, 1 billion. E, 1 trillion. The correct answer is C, 1 million. K-check.
Maraming salamat, Prof. Marla. At the end of that second round, Rav is still in the lead with 125 points. Markel with 80. Mylene is in the third place with 25 points and Jai has negative 5. So this is now our third round. Prof. Glessy.
Sino ang maalamat na ina ng kalikasan ng Bundok Arayat na di umano ay nagmamay-ari ng mga ginto at mamahaling alahas? Letter A, Maria Makiling. Letter B, Maria Aleman. Letter C, Maria Sinukuan. Letter D, Maria Arayat. At letter E, Maria de Orosa.
Mylene.
Maria Makili.
A. Wrong answer.
Marco.
Letter E, Maria de Orosa.
A. Wrong answer. Ang tamang sagot ay letter C, Maria Sinukuan.
Maraming salamat, Prof. Neil.
sino ang kinikilalang bayani ng Marawi laban sa pananakop ng mga Espanyol sa pamumuno ni Valeriano Weyler noong 1891 at Ramon Blanco noong 1895? A. Dato Alameda, B. Dato Ali, C. Dato Amay Pakpak, D. Jamalol Kiram, E. Panglima Hasan. Ang tamang sagot ay letter C, Dato Amay Pakpak.
Maraming salamat, Prof. Neil. And to close off this round of questions, Prof. Marla.
Thank you. In botany, which plant tissue type is composed mainly of thick-walled cells with lignin and provides rigidity and strength to mature plant organs? A. Dermal tissue, B. Ground tissue, C. Vascular tissue, D. Parenchyma tissue, E. Sclerenchyma tissue. Correct answer is E, sclerenchyma tissue.
Okay, so this will now be our fourth and last round of questions for the ultimate pagalingan round. There is still theoretically 90 points remaining in this round, so you can still catch up. So let's start our ultimate round for the ultimate pagalingan round. Prof. Glessy.
Sino ang batikang alaga ni Hoseng Sisiu na sumikat dahil sa husay sa pagtula at naging batayan ng pagpapangalan sa isang uri ng talastasang berbal sa pagpihit ng dantaong labinsyam? Letter A, Emilio Aguinaldo. Letter B, Alejandro Abadilla. Letter C, Alejandro Cubana. Letter D, Francisco Balagtas.
Marco.
D, Francisco Balagtas.
The correct answer is letter D, Francisco Balagtas, kung saan nakabatay ang tinatawag na balagtasan. K-check.
Maraming salamat, Prof. Glessy. Of course, si Ravis in the lead with 125 at humahabol si Marco with 95 points. Prof. Neil, with two more questions to go. Prof. Neil.
What is the study of coins? A. Diplomatics, B. Numismatics, C. Paleography, D. Genealogy, E. Cleometrics.
Mylene.
Cleometrics po.
Okay, mali.
Marco.
B. Numismatics.
Ang tamang sagot ay letter B, numismatics. K-check.
Naku, ayan na nga ang sinasabi natin. With one more question to go, Rav and Markle are tied with 125 points each for first place. So, either meron na tayong winner or mangangailangan tayo ng tiebreaker. Prof. Marla, tingnan na natin kung anong mangyayari sa susunod na kabanata ng
parang ako yata yung nape-pressure. Which of the following terms refers to the fingers and toes? A. Metatarsi, B. Talus, C. Digits, D. Carpals, E. Metacarpals. The correct answer is C, digits.
Digits. Well, that should have been the end of our ultimate pagalingan round, but now we need to go into a fast break tiebreaker round. The first one to have a correct answer will be the winner of this daily round. At eto na nga, nangyari na nga po ang kinakatakutan natin mangyayari, ang magkakaroon ng tie. And it's a tie between Rav and Markle, who both have 125 points. So sudden death ito, ibig sabihin we only need one correct answer and then we will already declare the winner for today. For our first tiebreaker question, how many meters are there in 2 kilometers? Rav?
2,000 meters.
2,000 meters is the correct answer. K-check. And that's it for our K-check Ultimate Pagalingan round. Congratulations to Rav, our K-check daily winner with a final score of 155 points. So we'll see him again tomorrow when he competes with our other daily winners for a spot in our semifinals. Maraming salamat kay Markle who gave Rav a run for the game today, di ba? And maraming salamat din kay Mylene at sa kay Jai for joining us. And to the members of our panel of experts, Professor Glessy, Professor Neil, and Professor Marla. With Jules Guiyang, who is not with us today, this has been Attorney Gabby Concepcion. Please join us again tomorrow for another exciting round here on K-Check.